These are the most dangerous borders in the world. Israel and Lebanon have an uneasy armistice after multiple wars, but that's only between Israel and the Lebanese government. The terror group Hezbollah frequently stages cross-border attacks on Israel, which could turn into a full war. India and China are both nuclear powers, but China lays claim to several key areas of India. Small-scale border skirmishes are common, with both sides trying not to escalate the conflict for now. The same goes for India and Pakistan, who are fighting over the Kashmir region disputed between them since the partition. Both are nuclear nations, and any sudden escalation in the conflict could be deadly. No border right now is bloodier than the one between Russia and Ukraine, as Russia attempts to overrun its neighbor and annex the territory, while Ukraine exacts a terrible price for every inch taken. But that's not the deadliest border. That title goes to Poland and Belarus, where a small section called the Suwalki Gap is sought by Russia to join in its enclave in Kaliningrad. Russia can't invade and annex it directly, but its ally Belarus can, although this would be a direct declaration of war on a NATO nation.